So, I am back. I want to share with you this book that I just picked up. It is available on Amazon. I just happened to get it at Half Price Books. But Hand Lettering for Relaxation. Now, this is by Amy Latta. She is well known in the lettering world. And I just took a class from her online over the weekend. And then I thought, okay, I have to have one of her books. So I was very glad to have found this. She teaches all about the doodling, the lettering, how to get words even on pages. I'm not going to take time to show you everything in here. But I want to flip through and show you some of this. Just great book, chocked full of information with lots of pages to doodle. Now, you may think, well, how is that important or even used by somebody in the world of, I'm trying to let it unblur focus, in our coloring book world? Good question. Have you ever had one of those pages where it's like they want you to finish this or that, or you wish you knew better how to blend it with markers, or you just need to fill in, or let's say it's got a place where you can do your own lettering and words? This book will help you with that. This book will walk you through. And you can also find Amy on Facebook, and she's on all the different social medias. I'm not, but so anyway, yeah, and there are parts in this that are in color where she teaches how to add color to things. But yeah, just like I said, it's chocked full of information. So you're probably going to see me doing some things in these pages over the next few weeks in Coloring Books Keep It Clean over on Facebook, my coloring book group over there. And it's because I'm ready to dive in and add some doodles and some lettering and things like that to some of the pages. So again, you can go to Half Price Books.com. You'll have to pay shipping, but it's there. You can get it through Amazon. I want to tell you just Google and do a search. It is available in many, many different places. This book is actually from, I'm trying to see what year she put this out. I know she's got another book. She's got another book coming out soon. I want to say this one was 2017. Let's see. I'm looking at this upside down, of course. Yeah, 2017. So there's the information that you might find useful to be able to find it. But yeah, she also has a new book coming out, and she is doing some online Zoom classes. So, like I said, look her up on Facebook. If you can't find her, let me know. I will put you in touch with her. Tell her I sent you. If you take any classes, let her know that I'm the one that sent you over there. I would be glad for her to know that my word of mouth is driving people her direction. But yeah, this is just, it's going to be freeing for me. Very freeing to be able to do lettering and add things to our coloring book pages. So, all right, that's it. I mean, short and sweet. Again, it's a good sized book. I mean, that's pretty thick. The pages are thick enough that I'm not really worried about just some regular micron pens or something going through. And like I said, lots of cool stuff in here. So, let me know what you think. Let me know if you end up buying the book. And have a good week. Bye.